Sora, don't let him get away!
What's going on?
Can't believe it! That stupid peddler let Jafar out of the lamp!
Jafar!
Give me the magic lamp, Aladdin!
And now, street rats, I bid you farewell! Crush those urchins!
There's gotta be a way.
Ah, come on, kid! That's an easy one! Ow, oh buddy, oh pal! This is what having a genie for a best friend is all about! I mean, how can you leave me on the sidelines at a time like this? Lift large! Wow, Mel! It's the old razzmatazz. What do you say, kid?
Hey, genie!
Sora! Wanna see a little something I call sandstorm sweep?
Take it away, genie.
Alakazam! You know, one lousy sandstorm is just too easy. Giving me a challenge next time, eh, Al?
Now what do we do?
Nice timing, Carpet.
Ha! 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 Ha!
reveal! Up, Jafar!
You sure this is it?
Wah, wah!
You gotta understand! It wasn't my idea! It was Jafar! He made me bring you here! You don't know him like I do! He can be very convincing! He said if I didn't cooperate, he was gonna...
Where is he?
Come on now, you gotta forgive me!
Where's Jafar?
Well, let's see. Right about now, he's probably attacking the palace. I had no choice! His eyes, they got all creepy and weird.
Whatever. Iago, you're supposed to be our friend, but you've been playing both sides just to make sure you save yourself.
I knew you were still a bad guy!
I'm sorry!
Get some rest, Carpet. You earned it.
Come on, let's get Jafar!
And who asked you?
The palace is through there. Hurry!
Wait, Jafar. You'll get exactly what's coming to you.
Indeed I will, Princess. All of Agrabah will belong to me, while you... you, my queen, shall weep at my side for all eternity. Oh, please. Right about now, your precious Aladdin is whispering your name with his last breath. Hmm?
Ah. What was that you were saying, Jafar?
You dare defy me, you useless bird!
Ow!
Iago! No!
You'll all be joining him very soon.
Double, double, double. you'll never.
I be defeated again by a pack of filthy street rats!
Don't mess with street rats!
Manu with Jafar, and you didn't invite me, Al?
Sorry, Genie. Things happen kind of fast.
And I had some new moves to show off, too.
But, Genie, we still need your help.
Who's gonna fix Agrabah?
Oh, yeah! Well, Super Duper spruced up Agrabah coming right up. You won't even recognize the place when I'm through with it.
Just like it was, please.
Really? Same old, same old? All right. Hey, voila! Next time, let me put in a few swimming pools, okay?
I guess Agrabah's all right now.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Hey, you behave yourself. Got it?
I most definitely got it. No more looking out for number one. I'm reformed. I want to be a good friend like Genie, but I can't do anything to help you. What kind of a friend is that?
Oh, no. It's not like that, Iago. Friends don't have to do stuff. As long as we have fun hanging out together, that's all that matters.
So, what do you guys do for fun?
We do this.
That's not quite what I meant.
Well, anyway.
Ow, my feet!
Gosh, Iago! I hope you didn't hurt yourself.
Well, at least I can still fly.
Whoa! Oh!
Al! Was that my cue? Am I on? Come on, Al! Let me build a freeway or something!
Everything's fine. Don't panic. Genie?
But I can't hold it any longer!
Ooh.
Oh, that's good! Sora, Donald, Goofy, you guys are too much. If you're ever in the mood for some more cosmic razzle-dazzle, give me a shout, okay?
You got it!
Well, you've done it again, Sora. Don't forget about us, okay?
I won't.
And Sora, about that friend of yours, the one you're looking for, you'll find him. Trust me.